Good morning. We're either running early or the harbor taxi is running late. And I'm thinking we're running early. And that's okay. Take a look. That is the shot. Let me just go ahead and step out just for a moment. Did we luck out, everyone. We had a really potent weather system. It was another swing and a miss by Mother Nature. And right now we're seeing skies clearing out very quickly behind yesterday's weather. We're looking almost directly east, and that's going to be the very western part of the cloud shield of that low, that storm that came by the area yesterday and last night. I got to be honest with you, they were 3 or 4 hours yesterday afternoon. Where I'm going, this is going to get real problematic real quick. Right now, not a whole lot of shaking going on, and that storm is actually now exiting New England. That's a pretty deep low, high pressure blending in, so it is going to be a little breezy today. We're not going to have the wind machine that we have had, but it is a little breezy. We'll call for a high of 40. We'll feel more like 31 degrees. There's the low going and gone. Now we start to look at a cold front moving our way. By tonight, we'll drop down to 18 degrees. And then as we continue to see cold air pile out of the northwest, we'll have daytime highs the next couple of days. Well, on Wednesday, calling for 29. That's a degree below your normal overnight low. Normals are now 50 and 30. That high down to the south by Thursday starts to kick a warm front our way. And life will get good again, but not back to normal with a daytime high until next Sunday. 40 degrees, your high of the day, feels more like 31 with that northwest wind. For tonight, clear, cold, 18 will feel more like 11 to 12 degrees. And let's throw out that 7-day forecast for you. Tomorrow, we'll have a high of 36, low of 17, then 29 and 16, up to 38 and 25. Friday, yeah, definitely a bit milder, but we have to watch for maybe a little bit of mixed precip north and west early on in the day. And here comes that warm front we're talking about. There will be some rain associated with it. But basically, there's not a big snowstorm in this 7-day forecast, which takes us to the 10th of the month. 43, 29, 44, 30. First time we see that overnight low at 30. 50, your daytime high on Sunday. By Sunday, wait a minute. I think it's 51. By Sunday, we still may be a degree below. Isn't that great to go, wow, by Sunday, the normal daytime high is up to 51. But the point is made. We're going to get on the chilly side and stay there for a bit. Seasonal by the end of the 7-day. How's that? Thanks so much for stopping by WJZ.com.